said she'd run the rule over any Brexit scenario in time for any referendum. With Britain growing so steadily, economists are split over whether leaving Europe would be such a great idea.
In the long term, the UK can prosper outside the EU. However, there needs to be a series of domestic decisions taken, which means that the UK will remain liberal and open to the rest of the world, also including on the question of migration.
And how certain are we that that would happen?
Well, again, this all comes down to domestic